Hey, this is Ghost Dad, and I'm on the roof of the Wink Sound Studios. I just came over from the Pro Audio Star warehouse with the American Audio VMS4. It's a new 4-channel controller and mixer from American Audio. It comes bundled with Virtual DJ, but all the knobs and sliders are fully MIDI assignable, meaning you can use it with Traktor Pro by making your own MIDI map or downloading one of the MIDI maps that are available online from American Audio. Let's go check it out. Looking at the layout of the VMS4, we've got our four channels right here. They're all assignable to either USB or analog input. Our crossfader here in the middle, which is assignable to any one of these channels. Moving up, we've got our cue buttons so you can preview your track and headphones. Right here is a mini trackpad that lets you control your mouse without going near your computer. Above that is our EQ section with bass, treble, and mid. You've got gain for each channel, master output, balance left and right, and your booth output as well. Moving over to the decks, you've got your pitch slider right here, along with a sync button that helps you sync up your tracks. You've got controls for different hot cues that are all assignable, four of them, which is switchable to eight. You've got pitch bend buttons here. Over here is your effects section and a sample section that lets you send off samples in Virtual DJ, but you can assign these knobs to anything in Traktor Pro. Below that is the looping section, helps you set your loops in, out, and cut your loops in time. And below that is controls for your transport, which lets you set the jog wheel to different settings so that you can either search through the track, scratch it like vinyl, and shift to your different tracks. The jog wheel is the same one that American Audio uses on a lot of their popular CDJ models. Below that, we've got buttons for cue, play, and pause. There's also a little MIDI slider right here, which is touch sensitive. We've got two microphone inputs right here, which are also controllable from the front of the unit with your gain and EQ settings. For your master outputs, you have both RCA available to send to your master and booth output, and you've got XLRs available to send your master out. You can personalize your VMS4 by ordering skins online and creating your own custom skins to give your VMS4 your own custom look. I'm gonna take you through some mixes on the VSM4. I've got four decks loaded up in Traktor. You can load up tracks by using this little mouse pad here in the middle and by dragging and dropping tracks with that. I'm gonna bring this one in using the cue play button. It's an acapella. You can actually have some fun with the cue points here on the left side. Then if you grab this deck in the middle, holding the metal part, you can actually scratch. Cool, now I'm going to cue up my third deck by hitting the cue button here to listen to it in my headphones. I'm going to hold shift to bring that in. Make sure it's in time with the music. And then bring that in. Then I'll hit out when I want my loop to end. Nice, so I've got my loop set up. I'm going to start cueing up my fourth deck right here to come in with that. Once that's in time, I can launch that. As you can see, the American Audio VMS4 lets you take control of not only Virtual DJ, but four decks in Traktor with its MIDI mapping capability. For more info on the VMS4, be sure to check out proaudiostar.com. You can be our friend on Facebook and follow our blog for all the updates on these controllers when they hit the market. We'll get you all the best smoking deals on American Audio products and other DJ gear at proaudiostar.com. We